The VMAC Underhood Air Compressor System is VMAC's award-winning flagship product. This unique air compressor system mounts directly under the hood of most common work trucks. This video shows you how to use the VMAC Underhood and takes a brief look at some of its many safety features. Before starting the VMAC Underhood, check the following. 1. Check the oil level in the tank. 2. Check the drive belt system for wear. 3. Check for leaks. To start the VMAC underhood, ensure the truck is parked on an angle of 15 degrees or less. The truck must be in park and the parking brake must be engaged. If it is not, a readout on the control display notifies the user and the machine will not start until it is on. You also need to ensure the system is depressurized and all outlets are closed. Once ready, the user simply pushes the on button. The truck will idle up as the air compressor kicks in. Although not mandatory, many systems come with a pressure gauge. Check your gauge to ensure you have enough pressure, which will provide a reading you or your company have it set at. By the time you check the gauge and walk to the back of the truck, the unit will be ready to go. The underhood system is mounted to a bracket on the truck's engine. An air oil separator tank is installed on the truck's frame rail and removes oil from the compressed air. Check the sight glass on the air oil separator tank to ensure the oil level is high enough. To shut the system down safely, you must 1. Ensure the discharge valve is closed. 2. Allow the engine to idle for 1 minute. 3. Turn off the compressor. 4. Wait for the system to depressurize if you plan to restart. The VMAC underhood system is easy to use, saves time, increases productivity, and is easy to service. For more information, visit www.vmacair.com or call 1-800-738-8622.